Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Postal 2. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. This is a junkyard dog. Headed to the UPS center to drop off package. Right, head the right way, sort of. Okay, well, no. Because I could take that long street. Alright. How do I get that way? Oh, you mean I can just... So I can actually make a left. Okay, I thought it ended over there. Hopefully the dog stays with me. Doesn't poop too much. Health. Just a top off, you know.
Ah, that's the stuff.
Sure is. Look at that dog skating. This dog's skating too. Oh! My god, man! Okay, I think the junkyard dog is a little stronger than the other dogs. Oh my god! The cat just exploded. See? I think that's my gun. Good doggy. Oh, did I go in here? One side. I think I went in here before. I got it. Sorry. I got it. Yeah. You are here. Yep. I don't even use those things. Catnip. Oh, sorry, dog. Whoa, that was interesting. Whoa!
That's gonna be sore tomorrow.
What the fuck?
Why are you shooting at me, guy? Why are you gonna shoot my junkyard dog?
Fuck! Give me a clear shot!
Shoot my junkyard dog. I thought that was you peeing. Okay, that means he wants another bone. Or he'll just leave. The last one, boy. All because I kicked some boxes around? What the hell?
I feel better already.
Alright. Hi. Things pooping all over. Alright, we're headed the right way. I've been to the asylum before. That was interesting. Sorry, I'm in a bad mood. Blame it on my bad mood. Parcel center, yep. You gone, doggy? I don't know if those people in green like me. I'm running out of... I can't keep track of them. I'm running out of brain cells to keep track of all these people. That's what I'm running out of. Yeah, you zoned in with me. See, just like Skyrim. Lose your follower, they'll zone in. Oh boy, there's three of those people. It's the most annoying thing in the world. And of course I have to go right past them.
Idiot. There's the killer!
I used the policewoman as a shield. I go in here and let them kill each other. Now he's fine. Just had to run it off, huh?
Now I can't feel my legs.
Get out of the way!
Damn!
Chuck Heston.
Ow. Here's
your rebate, you damn dirty apes. This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Alright, gonna wait here a sec. Alright, we're good. Donuts! The owner's dead. Well, the worker. Sweet. How many? 36 donuts. I would come out and they're magically all dead. Oh, I'm headed the wrong way. How'd I do that? Yeah. Elephants. Right, so I was headed this way. Okay. They're on high alert, these people. So it's too bad I don't have my dog with me. Or is he gonna zone through again? Because I got donuts now for him. Maybe I'll find another dog. Oh, God. Are you kidding me?
CTR today.
Oh, that's right. Oh, I didn't mean to take that.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
You gotta wait for it to highlight. I hear a dog. Whoa! Ouch. Ah! Crap-a-roleo! Crap-a-roleo! How can I get you up there?
Excuse me while I push my intros back in.
How do I get to these people?
Ow. Ah.
Ow. Oh crap! Are you serious? No! No! Ow!
That stuff really works.
Are you serious? They're sending this crap after me. Someone just came in here. And it was shooting through the damn windows. Like that. Alright. Well, I'm almost to the package center. Maybe they can't see me from here? Can I go up these stairs? Or something? Cut through here? Or do I have to go back this way, somehow? No, I have to head this way. I gotta head back through here. Oh, that car is gonna explode. No! Oh, crap! Ah. Holy shit!
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Ah! Get her instead! Get her instead! No, 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 no! I need to go this way! Ouch! No! Ow!
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Yeah, run, dude! I have no idea if I'm headed the right way or not. Oh, they're still shooting at me. I have no idea what... I'm almost there! I need a compass.
Oh no, I am not seeing that.
Yeah.
Oh no, I am not
seeing that! Because I have my weapon out. Because I'm being shot at.
Ow. My spleen is poking out. This can't be good for me, but... It's gonna be soon tomorrow.
Don't wanna fight you, man! Oh. Alright. I went the wrong way. No, I need to head back. Man, this sucks, man. Okay. Good, man. So, I need to follow the road around. The road's gonna bend to the left. Then it's gonna bend to the right, and there's gonna be a fork. I'm supposed to go right. Alright, so. Bend to the left. I just let these people go on their way. Took all my... Oh, thank you. I didn't mean to drop that. Can you follow me? Parcel center. I didn't know it was right here. The dog's gonna follow me? Can I do this without... someone seeing me? I didn't mean to hit that again.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Any goodies around here? And this taking health pipes by mistake is no good. So I'm starting to run out of them. Information, have you seen me? Bigfoot spotted near paradise. Can't read the rest. Ditto. Alright. Now, as with a lot of these places, you can go back into the employees section and end up fighting people. Oh, this is a big fight here, isn't it? Don't I have to go back and get my package or drop off my package somewhere, and then I have to fight my way back out? What y'all staring at? It's never seen anyone kick in a window before? Or kick out a window? Or kick a window? That's how I get my kicks. Oh, shut up now. Where do I go?
One side.
Yeah, your side has become my side. They were online. There were people online. Where were they? Where were they? Weren't they? Weren't they? Ah. Yeah, available services, economy, first class, slow-ass boat, or air delivery.
I can help you over here, please.
Hi there.
Thank you.
Hey!
Hey!
I've got a note that says there's a package for me. Last name's Dude.
Let's see here. Yes, Mr. Dude. We do have a package for you, but there's some postage due on it.
Fuck you.
That'll be 100 bucks.
$100,
I'll
dude.
Have somebody fetch it.
Sounds reasonable.
I've been lucky enough.
And done.
Not to run out of, what do you call it?
Hey, you!
Money. Yeah. Now UPS workers or whoever hate you. Oh, scissors. Pee dude. Because he pees. 85718. Oh, that's very close to my actual zip code, people. 8571 blank. I spelled Arizona wrong. Whoops. Someone mailed a bomb to me.
That guy over there did it.
You gotta be fucking kidding.
I did nothing!
Now I'm gonna have to find it myself. Don't crowd, there's plenty for everyone.
Ow.
I feel better already.
Do not accept packages like this. That was quick. How do I get this? Why do they make it you can't get some things? Maybe I'm full of scissors. I got all those. Well, sorry about that guy. It was mailed to me, not from me. There's a difference. Sheesh.
Ah, that's the stuff. I definitely need more of that.
Not yet, but I will. No more scissors? That was that door closing, okay. Hi!
I feel better already.
Sheesh. people are insane.
I definitely feel better. That stuff really works.
Yep. Thankfully. My weapon understands me.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Ah, crap. Thought that was all you people. Sweet. Someone right there. How many are there?
That can't be good.
Sheesh. Alright. I don't even know. I'm totally turned around now, too. Hi. Do I have any of these? Oh yeah, I have plenty. Oh, we're going machine gun now. Machine gun. Oops. Now that I switched to machine gun, they have machine gun.
Oops. Now I'm gonna have to find it myself.
Find what? Whoops. My spleen?
Damn, here I was minding my business. That's the stuff.
You can't do that to me.
No?
Look out!
Oops. At least they're keeping me supplied here. Oh, this is hard, this part. Because I think they're like, go overhead.
My grandmother could beat the game if she saved as much as you do.
And your grandmother's awesome. Health over there! Not that I need it that badly, but...
You can't do that to me!
I'm not doing anything to you. I'm just gonna hang out here. Wait for them.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
What?
I'm doing my Second Amendment rights, and you people have to freak out on me.
Is that all of them? How do I get to the health? Might as well. Probably not a good idea. I get warned by them crashing through, and now... Now I won't get warned.
That stuff really works.
Dad health. I wasn't aiming that well there. Because I want to pick up a package, you know? This is what happens. Makes the real world seem better. Probably couldn't hear me. Makes the real world seem better. Just from playing this. You can actually pick up a package and this probably won't happen. If it does, then I'm sorry. That sucks. Heard someone open a door or something. I didn't mean to switch to that. I wanted a grenade. Wait, which one is which? It's like a pistol with scissors at me. Some of what? I want to use grenade. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The only problem is, gotta wait for this to die down. Did I get him? I must have got him. You gotta wait for the fire to go out. Didn't last that long, though. Burn those bodies to infernal death. Say hello to my little friend. The only problem with this is you only carry 6 at a time, I think? Or just had 6, I'm not sure. Look, there's more. Do they sense, like, what weapon you have? Well, that wasn't it, that was a rocket launcher, never mind. Oh, did you die like that? I was waiting for you to come back out.
Definitely need more of that.
I was thinking about just grabbing one, but I guess that's not possible there. Right. I like killing 2 birds with 1 stone, though. That's awesome. See what I mean, though? If you're too close...
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
You go on fire. And that wasn't even that close.
Are you saving again?
Yeah. Saving again. Oh, crap! I'm kinda glad I did, too.
What that feels like.
Yeah. Oh, I'm at full ammo.
Shit. You go, girl. This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Who's shooting at me? Right, okay. Way out. Who that?
Only my weapon understands me. And one more group offended. Guess I'm just not a people person. Good thing I have Kevlar. Wait, do I have Kevlar?
Not anymore. Right. So now we have offended carriers also. So now I gotta go all the way up north to Uncle Dave's compound. I'm gonna end here though. A little shorter, but I feel like it's a good spot to end off. We have one more activity to do. And then I think as we go to this party, something happens. And we gotta fight our way all the way back home. I don't think zoning through will help. I think we have to fight our way back.
Look out!
I'm talking to the audience here. Do you mind? Anyway, thanks for watching. You'll shoot your eye out.